if you go to the gym and you train with that ultimate focus, maximum intensity, you could realistically get incredible results, maybe only training 3 times per week.
Dorian Yates, that's what he did, right? A lot of the time.
Four times a week, 45 minutes.
Yeah.